Alright, ladies and gentlemen, today we're going for part 5 of A Better Beginning. Enjoy! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so let's continue on. So, we gotta get to the lake now. So, we're just gonna go across here and that's it. What happens, happens.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Alright, and alright, in case you saw me pause, I had to do something. Okay.
Coming out of the lake.
Tanks underground too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa, it's forming a bridge. Let's find out how solid it is.
Alright, let's go check inside. I'm just gonna keep this.
No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
I didn't do a thing. How far down do you think it goes?
Electrostatic? Gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Come on, join us, Liam. Wow. We missed the understanding of a front door.
Acting like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
A vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Then we have a way out. Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
A conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
Yeah.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room. Not what we're looking for. But worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Look there. Do you see that? It's like a broken information display. Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed. Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Open sesame. Whoa!
Another gravity well, and that's new.
That's not a gravity well.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
Splitting up is what...
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
Not funny.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our Asari friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, BB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
Whoa. What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. Ah, watch yourself, it burns.
Yeah, I feel it.
There's a low hum through everything here. Can you feel it?
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the school. Remnant!
Great! Next!
We're good!
Again! I always knock this off my mic. It's kind of something that is in... I don't know what it is actually, but... it's good to have it on, they say.
My god.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
You gotta be kidding me. What's behind door number one?
Another aqueduct. How many do they need? If it really is like Omni-Gel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going. Are those foes down there? I can't even see them.
Up there! More remnants!
Jesus Christ, this is intense! It was a stupid idea.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well. Well, see. Damn. People can use the console for emergency power. Same as before.
Better safe than sorry. Take them out!
Right now for the other one.
This device appears defensive in nature. Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned.
Maybe. But still. Who are the damn Scourge?
Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door. Conduit sprang a leak.
Careful. No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Yeah, how?
Conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observer's producing weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Better.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets glory.
Catch up. If we got that door working too. Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
How about like this?
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Appear.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
Where do I gotta go?
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack. Observers coming up at us!
One down. Damn it. All right.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
We're two gravity wells down already. This place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
We got a path to. Whoa!
One down.
Thank you.
This is just getting out of control.
Jump jets. That is cool.
Yeah, it sure is, buddy. All right, here we go.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the wall.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you? The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good.
Should we go?
Yeah, just run! Get through it! Get just a few words for you!
Watch out! Vince!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
I was outside! It would be wise to! I got a feeling that this place is gonna explode! Crap! I forgot about the liquid. Damn it!
Baby, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't risk it, just go! Watch out! Vince!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
Yeah, that one wins. Come on, go.
It could go anywhere.
It goes away from here. We're taking it. It's still coming.
Sweeping the whole vault. Kill anything in its way.
Yeah, like us.
It's like a purge thing.
Go!
successor is attempting service reconnection.
Come on!
Vault restart is now complete.
What do you mean vault restart?
That was... Talk about a rush!
What was that... field?
Might have been sweeping the vault, or chasing us. An immune response? Maybe one last scrub before startup? This place is full of surprises.
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults in other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere, or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
What's up with my mouth?
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help with support life.
That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there. That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see.
Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
Damn, son! This is out of the world! Oh boy!
Look at that sky.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement. Eos could support an outpost.
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there.
We? You want to come along?
I want to know what makes the remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk.
I only need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear. That'll do. I'll catch up with you. Well, this will be interesting.
Yeah, it sure will.
Now for our new outpost.
You have already logged an ideal site. Nav point noted. Updating tempest.
The Nexus is on pins and needles, Ryder. Pods are inbound and ready.
Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next one, so don't forget to tune in, and you know, and tune in to the next one. Bye-bye. Alright, everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, you know, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know what. It's random, so go with it. And also, please like and comment and subscribe to this video and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's